Hey everybody, it's Midwest Product Reviews. I'm gonna come back with you with a new product review. I've got the Kroger Unsqueezable Applesauce. Somebody, I've never ate one of these. It's a friend of mine gave me one to try out, see if I like it or not. Get them in a box, I think about 7 or 8 in a box. I'm not sure how much they cost, they haven't priced them in store yet. Let's see, you get serving size is one of these. 50 calories. Zero total fat, zero saturated fat, zero trans fat, zero cholesterol and sodium. Total carbohydrates, 12 grams. 2 grams of fiber. Total sugars, 9. Grams added fat and zero protein. You get 2% of your potassium on one of these. So open it up and try it around. Let me put you on hold until I can figure out how to open this stupid thing. Oops. Alright, I'm back. I finally figured out how to open it. You have to twist this off, is what you do. Twist this little lid off. Alright, let's give her a try. Okay, I didn't make the whole thing. As you can see, it's not too bad. You can use a little one. It's not as sweet as what most applesauce you buy in the store. It's in canned goods and jars and stuff. But that ain't too bad. I'm used to applesauce being a little bit more sweeter. Main problem I had with it was just getting the thing open. Pretty hard. Took me a couple months to figure out how to open it up. Yeah, they're not too bad. It'd be good for, I mean, if you got little kids, quick little snack for them. Or if you're into camping and backpacking and stuff like that, you might want to throw a few of these in your backpack. A little snack or part of your dinner. They're not too bad. Like I said, they're not quite as sweet as what you normally get with most applesauces. This is the Kroger Unsqueezable Classic Applesauce. They come in boxes. Remember, 6 or 8 are in a box. I've never bought them before. Somebody gave me this to get me one to try out. And like I said, I don't know how much it costs because I haven't bought them. Never bought one, but bought a box of them yet. But they're okay. This is Midwest Product Reviews. Please like, share my videos, and subscribe. I'll see you on my next product review. Have a good one.